Okay, I looked at my video again. What I did, and I even annihilated the other bandit already who was guarding the treasure chest. I went down here, and then somehow up here and a cutscene triggered. But the cutscene obviously does not trigger. Doesn't need to be daytime. Let's try early morning. No! What the hell? It's day 2, like 1:15 PM. Yes, now it's day 4, but that should not matter. I went up from down here. What is happening? Why can you not get this? Like, the T-Stalker Vega is also not here anymore. So I can't interact with him either. So last chance is, if I now exterminate the bandit camp, can I join him or not? Like, I don't even get the option with the pill. I am just so confused. Like, if I don't get the chance to join the 9 faction, I have no clue. And this run may need to be postponed again. Can only deliver you half a run. Because I don't want to redo this whole shit. Okay, thank you. Okay, we can do it at least like that. So, we reload the save from 14 minutes ago. Get our stuff from the homestead again, etc. Like, this is unbelievable. Why did it not work the one time? Why do I not get the Lost Forest event? What is wrong? Come on! All I want to do is to join this stupid sect. And then I can do the T-Stall event, I can get Hua Xinyang, etc. And if possible, I want to get an autosave right now, so I'm going to take a short break, watch some YouTube video, so the autosaves. Okay, finally, hopefully. Oh. Deviation form. Learn deviation form. Confucius Sutras. Learn it. People's poem. Forget something like Ox Power. Learn that. I didn't equip people's poem, okay. My bad, whatever. I don't care, I don't care. We are just gonna annihilate this stupid band camp now. Okay, first we're gonna go to the inn, get some food. Okay, I did get some food. I think I even forgot to switch my... And here we go, bam! Just waiting for him to get into range. Evasion, parry, parry, the good stuff. Oh, thank you. We got the stupid event, yes. Thank you. Okay. I don't know. I need to move right now. If I want to survive this. Like we can... Like you don't need to win this. Just so we're in the same place. You don't need to win. But if we want to win... Nah, forget it. This is not winnable. I would have needed to be a higher level now. 51, yeah, forget that. Okay, hold up. Hold up. We'll just do some 9 times refined pill just for fun. He's still in range. Wow. I really didn't expect them to. Okay. Nameless Beggar needs to help us. Thank you. I agree to join. Insist on joining. Thank you, my god, finally. Holy. Just skip everything, just skip. Immediately save this. Oh, the part function unavailable. As long as I now see the about. I just had a fucking heart attack, my god. Abology sector's on the map. For some reason I thought I didn't go there now. Heads to the tea stall. I probably should rest first. He's not here anyway, so we'll just rest. I gotta get Hua Xinying going anyway. Integral part of my stalling time strategy. Like now there's no rush anymore, so chill. Does the guy show up? No. Maybe leave and enter. There you go, just battle him. And leave and enter. Ah, yes. This also reminds me I can now recruit him. Him. The beggar, wherever he may be. Maybe inside the house? No. Just throw them to slave away for me in the thing. I'm gonna see where I could put them. Jianghu knowledge is not bad. EXP gain is not bad. Of course, workshop is also good. All level 4 fame, so can't be put in there. Intelligence. Sure. They do have strength, a good amount. Something like that, I guess. So I will visit during the night time, help out Hua Xinyang, then we'll head to Chuxiang. We head to Crossroad as well to recruit this guy. He has a lot of int. Yes, he does. I think he even has some fame level. Fame level 5. You know, we'll go for that. So chill now. Okay, I did not want to do this like that. This passerby is annoying. I need to actually watch out to not hit them. You've got the wrong person, poor guy. This looks like a perfect Heaven Sword bomb. And combo bomb. And maybe one from here, bomb. Perfect. Way we get the map as well with the loot. We can head to the nameless village, buy some shovels as well to get ready for that. We should probably recruit him as well. Do you need to be an apprentice to him? I don't know. Sure. Got time. Let's buy some 8 iron ore. I really need to get some gifts going as well. Gotta head to all those places and get some. Get it for you, there you go. Right. Next one is his like 2k debt. I just don't know if it's. Yeah, okay, we need her in the party, and then she's like, okay, it doesn't matter, I'll let you off, guy. We'll forget autumn wind technique, I guess. Oh, you know what, just do it right now. Right, this character does not have a meditate screen. From Tzu to Shaw. And now we have best girl. Level 4 people's palm. Oh, we need to get all of them to level 10. That's still gonna be a challenge. $500 coin. Easy. Throw him into the workshop. And well, her, I guess, pharmacy. Oh, strength very high. Now you can recruit a hunter as well, of course, but he's gonna die at some point, so. Not the best option. Once we have our martial arts going as well, we can head to the southwest. Get myself a map. Yes, hold on. Is this still counted as nighttime? Yes, it sure is. Where was that one? Ah, down at the mine pond. Damn, I didn't expect it to be daytime already at this point. I gotta watch out with that old man and the poor goose. Victory! There you go, a lot of stuff. You know, we will actually fight like that simply so we get some more XP. 10 XP, seriously. That's a bit better. It's better to actually use people's palm so it gains some XP and I go 170. After all, we do need to get it up to a higher level. We do have Top Achiever and Genius, so it's a bit faster. Oh, I love MP plus 23. Then after, I guess we head to the market, buy some gift items. We can also do the hero tournament if we're really interested for some like 2k fame. Courage even increases by 2, cool. We gotta get that to 100 as well. 15% damage is 15% damage. Five combat, two courage, some XP. Doesn't he have like Wall of Steel? Of course he does. Yo, Macabre Raven, let's go. What else can I offer you? Rainbow sword, you're not interested in. Steel armor, not interested in. Scraps is perfect. One hell of a snatch. Let's get spring and autumn fan. Use this. You might hear something interesting. Yes, there's that competition going on. And if we are willing to pay 10,000 money, we can get free rest sites right there. No, a stupid thing. Get rid of that. I don't care about your cat problem, I wanna buy some wine. And food. To be honest, just buy everything. No. No, I don't want it to do wildcat problem, go away. My fame, okay, sure. Get rid of you. Let's try this. Now for the reward, we're just gonna take fame. I don't need the like 2k money or so. The dragon key's not needed, so I'd rather take 2k fame, which just brings me one fame level higher, as such my gift items have more effect. And Spring and Autumn fan requires fame level 8. Right, her battle. I'm gonna go to the toilet. People's Palm is 10 now. We'll get these two guys, they are easy recruit targets for your homestead to work as permanent slaves. One guy you just gotta beat, the other you gotta pay like a bit of money to. See,
easy enough.
They should have good strength, constitution. They do have fame as well. That's a bit of a waste. 2 int, 4 int. Sure, I like that. I gotta get Hua Xinyang into the party. Make sure she's at 100. Love me. And then we can marry and abuse. Inseparable, perfect. Yes, you are my beloved. The fact that you give me food, the fact that you give me stamina, truly my one and only. Warm comfort, nice. Now if I'm a bit greedy, I can try to steal from him. Like, I doubt I can ever gift him stuff, yeah, legendary only. So we quick save. Wow, he turns around quickly. Then let's start like this. Too easy is what my character says, yeah. No. Okay, I got it loaded. Not too easy. The goal is to move him away from his initial position and then try to get stuff going. Sometimes it doesn't hit the 3 for some reason. I'm pressing the 3, okay, that's an awful one. I get it. Please, let me. Come on. I just wanna steal. Is it so hard to steal? Lin Lang guy was so easy. Okay, that was my attempt, to be honest. Stabilizing pill, come on. Stardew pill, no. Dragon Jade, no. There you go. Took a bit. Minus 35, goddamn. And now guess what? Gotta do the same thing again. We head over here. And steal. Really, this quickly. Come on, give me like a chance. I was wondering who's seeing it. Way of Comet, okay, I'm done. We can leave this place. In fact, we have Spring and Autumn Fan equipped. Good. Nine. Whatever. Do that. Weapon Master! Let's save. No, this is the important thing because I don't want to waste too much time with it. I need it to hit people's palm and not the other thing. These suck, these foods. People's farm, okay. Easy. We're gonna be very good at naming this. Move one, hell yeah. And that's the first one, and we now only need four more of these. And then we need to combine these two, and we need four of them with deviation form as the main one. Hell yeah! Now it's time to farm some gift items. Which means we head to the Black Mountain, go for all those stupid resources, and then I need some more music. Now we don't care about those. I care about herbs, minerals, and wood. Didn't auto. Maybe this one. Amazing, 10 out of 10 stuff I got. To be honest, I should fish as well. Thank you. Okay, I thought the auction was already open today. Thank you. It seems I need to restart the game. Holy, this takes forever to load. Please, 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 come on, give it to me. Oh my god. The worst part about Fusion. I need it to be with the base of People's Palm. But yeah, I feel like I should just restart the game and make the game load quicker. Come on. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. Move to. We also gotta get these up to 10 and then merge them. But first let's go to Linen. I can get a XP scroll as well, or two, I think. Oh, if I'd actually spawned under me. I actually did not enter yet. Hold, yes, hold, please, please, leave me alone. I didn't buy the map. Dojo. And have you seen this man? No, I have not. Leave me alone. I'll give you some pointers and we can invite him afterwards. At least for int, I guess. Okay, I don't care. I need his underground arena, perfect. Now we can head to the dojo, get the 1k scroll from him, go to the other place, get one scroll from him. Do you want? Perfect. You learn People's Palm. Get the span. Now I could also do the Duguyani quest, but now the reason I did it, of course, with this guy is if you pick the third option, found the location, just tell him about it directly. You will get a combat technique as well, which is 1k XP. You know what, I'm going Die welchen Form? Consuming this. Level 10. Just boost it up to 10 as well. I will try merging once. And if not, I will restart the game anyway. Like soon as we can actually play the game once we have everything settled. Nine factions, second run. I need deviation form to be the main one. Never lucky.